The Bible says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. I am standing here today because I made a vow to God. Only Lariota, Lariota. I went through some temptations. I've not overcome them. But I don't need me to come to share my head. That is why I'm not bothered. If you see me cry, there are tears of joy.
Hallelujah!
That's why I'm here today, Mio Lesotho. I'm all serious. Ah, she wants you to share. Baba, is my defender, is my strength in weakness. That's why I'm staying here to say, Father, thank you. I'm a testimony of a God that never fails. In the sea of life, he was with me. In the storm of life, he was with me. He said, when I passed through the fire, he will be with me, and it did not fail. Ah, I have a God
who never fails.
But in my time of temptation, God was with me. I don't know what you're going through, even people watching me at home. God is able. God is able, abundantly able, to deliver those who trust. God is able, abundantly able. One with God is the majority. I'm not here to talk about my detractors. My God is bigger than them.
Hallelujah.
I've just come to tell you a testimony about God. Last year I promised him I would do a sacrifice of praises, but because of Corona I couldn't do it. I want everybody at home and everybody here to stand up in a minute. Stretch your hands towards me. That these 48 years I'm going into, it should be my year of reaping in all I have sown in these years. The covenant of God upon my life should be fulfilled. Amen. Any weapon fashioned against me and my children and my family shall not prosper.
Amen.
The Lord told me to stand for truth in Celestia, and that is what I stand for. He said I should not stand with the majority. I know what I have gone through. But, in 1 minute, stretch your hands towards me. I need your prayers. I cannot do it alone. I cannot do it alone.
I cannot do.
Lord, pray for me. The Lord should empower me. This journey is not easy for me. I am a woman. Pray for God to strengthen me.
Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, you are God and that is your name.
Oh yes.
The Bible says your glory you shall give unto no one. And because you've been faithful from ages past, upon the life of your daughter, Deborah Ariwa Shofa, Father, we lift up a holy hand in the name of Jesus, that because you have been faithful to her, within the storm of life, you've been her shield. In times of tribulation, you've been her God. Father, upon her life, be thou exalted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are saved. Your daughter is under your care, under your protection. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus that you will keep her away from every evil in the name of Jesus. As she begins to celebrate her birthday today, Father, we pray. It's a season where she has to recount. It's a season where she has to think deep. It's a season where she will navigate the path forward. Father, we pray as she begins to recount, as she begins to reason, as she begins to plan to navigate her path, that you will partner her in always in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Her and all her children and everything that belongs to her, will place them under your care in the name of Jesus, that you will protect them today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we'll come against